You see the signboard there?
I'm sorry for that.
Do you see the signboard there?
No.
Yes.
It's true that we did not see the signboard.
Rubbish!
It's our fault.
So big that you cannot see the signboard?
No, because there's a lot of cars. So we
got, I don't care those 10,000 cars. That's a bloody handicap parking. In Singapore, you all do this or not? We all do this.
Sorry,
I thought Singaporeans were very courteous, follow the rules. As soon as you cross the way, you come here, you can break your rules, is it?
We didn't mean to do this because we saw one car, so we just quickly grabbed the law.
Oh, so you didn't mean to, because one car there, you just decided to break the rules.
No, I already said it's our fault, okay? It's our fault. I mean, it's our fault. We are very, very sorry, okay? And now,
why don't you tell sorry to the fellow, the handicapped fellows who cannot find parking? Because monkeys like, irresponsible monkeys like you, decide because it's very convenient, you park here and the handicapped fellows cannot park. How does it feel to wait for so long? You tell me, a handicapped fellow will have to wait for how much longer?
Okay, we are sorry about
that. We are sorry for
that. Really, very sorry about
that. Very sorry for that.
So, we apologize. We sincerely apologize. Really sorry about that. Because,
you know, I am sick and tired of irresponsible people like y'all. Yes, now you say we're very sorry, we apologize, because I'm here, we're big tall, really shouting at you. You scared, you don't know what to say. Because handicapped people cannot fight for their rights.
No, no, we are not.
You understand that or not?
We don't know how to say. Okay?
We are sorry for that.
Yes, we already apologized.
It's our fault over here. I'm extremely sorry.
Don't touch me, man.
I'm very sorry for that. Brother, I'm extremely very sorry for that.
Don't tell me you couldn't see the signboard.
It's
don't tell me you couldn't see the signboard. No, did you see the signboard or not?
We didn't see the signboard when we turned it. Really, we didn't see the signboard.
It's our fault, not seeing. Okay? Any situation is our fault over here.
So now you hit my car already. Now what are you going to do?
We are going to compensate you.
Oh, how?
We need to repair your car.
Oh, you need to repair my car. You are from Singapore. I'm from Shah Alam. How are you going to repair my car? I'm on my way back to KL. How are you going to repair my car? Where are you going to repair my car?
Can you tell me how much it will cost?
Oh, I tell you how much, any amount you give it to me now.
Reasonable amount.
What's reasonable? You tell me what is reasonable.
What is the amount?
You tell me what is reasonable.
No, whatever amount.
You tell me what is reasonable.
We really don't know because.
I'm talking to the man here. Hold on. Okay, you tell me what is reasonable.
We offer you 1,000 ringgit to repair your car.
Oh, really? 1,000 ringgit to repair my car.